300 gets a playoff. So I love that it takes what it takes, and good enough is, like, was it the prettiest game we've ever played? Probably not. Was it all perfect? Nope, but who cares? Because good enough is, right? You fought your asses off, you pretty deserve it. Stay the course this game. Like, we're not there yet, right? We're not there yet. We check box number one. Like, stay the course here. Be where your feet are right here, right now. Like, each and every one of you, no matter what is next for you, like, this is what you have now. Like, this is what you have right in this moment. Like, and there's no guarantees. There's no guarantees of what is next for any of us. So be in this moment right now. Love this spot you're in. It is going to be an awesome week. It's going to be an awesome weekend. You think that was hard? This weekend, double it. It's going to be harder. It's going to be harder. I'm glad it went that way in a weird kind of way, because it's making us prepare, continuing to be battle-tested and ready. Like, we learned a lot today.